Two Rivers man was sentenced to life in prison in connection with the death of a 2-year-old boy. David Hyden had been convicted of causing the death of Gilbert Grant, who died April 26th of last year. According to authorities, the 29-year-old man, along with roommates Bianca Bush and Rena Santiago, admitted to hitting the boy repeatedly over the course of 8 months with belts, shoes, toys, and other objects. Bush and Santiago have been charged in that case as well.